The manager of the Tulsa Drillers is taking a temporary leave of absence after finding out he has cancer. The Drillers say Scott Hennessey was diagnosed with stage 3 skin cancer, but it is curable. So Scott is taking a leave of absence while he has chemotherapy. The Drillers are donating several game-used items to be auctioned at One Oak Field to support Scott during his treatment. The proceeds will be donated to the Children's Hospital at St. Francis.